Table Tennis for All is a project from the ITTF. It's based on three pillars: universality, popularity, and inclusion. Buenos Aires has been selected as the host of the main event from the ITTF in the world. We believe Buenos Aires is the city of the sport's future. The reason is being the host of the Youth Olympic Games in 2018. Peter Karlsson is a 5-time world champion and is a role model for the ITTF. With him, we are not only bringing a high level player, but also a role model that can provide a clear and clean message to the players and to the coaches, and mainly what is important. Not only winning, it's important to play table tennis, even for fun, but to be part of our sport.
The World Table Tennis Day is a fantastic day for me to promote our sport, to promote and highlight our sport. And I think what we have done here in Buenos Aires today is really, really good. We had a happy day, we had a lot of people, and we enjoyed all of us.
We have organized, or the National Table Tennis Association organized more than 160 events in more than 65 countries. For the ITTF, what we realized there is, we recognize the disability, but we prefer to focus on what they can do instead of what they cannot do. This is our vision, to be inclusive. Our slogan is one sport, one family, because we share our passion together to play table tennis.
I had a very good experience here today. I played with many different players from many different ages. And also I played in wheelchair for the first time. And I have to say it's really, really difficult. I can admire these wheelchair players much more now after experiencing this myself. But I also have to say, to be in such a group with many different players also gives me a lot of energy. To see that our sport can be played not only by able players, but also by disabled and with this pleasure. So I have had a lot of fun today.
Come and join our fantastic sport, table tennis. It will give you so much in life. For me, table tennis is not just a sport, it's an education for life. So come and enjoy table tennis.
El tenis de mesa es un deporte para todos. Llámalo ping-pong, llámalo tenis de mesa, como quieras. Pero lo importante es que juegues. Para gente de mayor edad, para niños, para gente con discapacidad o sin, es un deporte de integración. Sumate.